When I first moved into the area, close to 15 years ago, Jean Lilly had asked me if I would do a mural on her Heller's Bakery sign, which at that time had already gone through several changes. It had kind of lost its historical original look because it had been repainted and redone on several different levels over the years. So